guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to draw Darth Vader's lightsaber. This is what it's gonna look like at the end. Please like and subscribe, and just so you don't get it on your table, I'll do it on my wall. Put some cardboard or something on it just so you don't mess it up. So you're gonna need three colors. This doesn't have to be Darth Vader's. You can color any colors you want, but so you're gonna need three colors if you want to do it the way I want to do it. You're gonna need a Sharpie, a red marker, and a gray marker. So let's get into it. So the first thing you're gonna have to draw right here is, one second, let me get my chair. You're gonna have to draw two lines just like that. And you can pause the video if you need more time to do this. So we're gonna go like this and try and equal it out at the top. We're gonna make a curve just like that. And then, then we're gonna draw this one a little more than the other one. And then we're gonna draw a diagonal line across. Then once you've done that, you're gonna make it to a box and just color that in. And comment down below if you like Star Wars, because I love Star Wars. So then after that, I'm gonna draw two more lines like this. Then you're gonna make a tiny little curve, but mostly straight. Then I'm gonna add two lines down here. Then you're gonna add a little skinny box on the side and color that in. Now, once we have that, we're gonna add a little box right here and have it hanging off the side a little bit. I'm gonna add that to this one too. And now once we have this, all we need to do is color it. So if you wanna match my coloring, then when I'm done, this is how I'm coloring it. So you can pause the video right now and color your lightsaber this way, or you can do Luke's like lightsaber blue, green. First I'm gonna start by coloring this part gray. Then I'm gonna get my red one and just color all the lightsabers parts in. And then you can also add, so you can make it a little more realistic, I'm gonna make it some color all around it, just like that. Just some squiggly lines around here, just to make it like it's lighting up. I hope you enjoyed. As I said, please like and subscribe, and I'm sick, so hope that I feel better. Bye.